let us discuss a problem from parabola. Find the equation of the parabola whose latus rectum is the line joining of the points -3, 2 and -3, 1. Now you can see parabola is like this because of x coordinates of latus rectum are identical. Now since L minus 3 comma 2, L dash minus 3 comma 1 has same x coordinates, that means LL dash is parallel to y axis. That means if this is the parabola, this is the latus rectum L L dash. Even if you want, you can see one more parabola is also possible like this. If you want, you can generate a parabola like this also. That means the parabola can be either on right hand side or on left hand side. So parabola may be y minus beta whole square is equal to plus or minus 4a into x minus alpha. Now locate all the points. First one is minus 3 comma 2, it is minus 3 comma 1. Now the distance is given by 4a, so ll dash is equal to 4a, that is equal to distance between the two points, that is 1, implies a is equal to 1 by 4. Now you can check, to write down this equation we require 4a value as well as alpha comma beta. Now how to find out alpha beta? We know that S is the midpoint of these two, so this is minus 3 comma 2 plus 1 by 2 means 3 by 2, and you know that the distance between vertex and focus is always a, so this is a, or this is also a, so you can have two possible vertices like this or like this. So expected vertices are given by, this is minus 3 comma minus 3 minus 1 by 4 comma 3 by 2 or minus 3 plus 1 by 4 comma 3 by 2. Now you can check once again simplification, this is minus 13 by 4 comma 3 by 2 or this is minus 11 by 4 comma 3 by 2. Now we know the alpha beta value, we know the 4a value, so straight away you can write parabola equation. So equation of parabola is given by y minus 3 by 2 whole square is equal to minus LLR value is 1 into x plus 11 by 4, or this is left handed parabola. Now the right handed parabola is r y minus 3 by 2 whole square equal to, for right hand parabola we will get positive sign, so x plus 13 by 4. So these two are the expected parabolas for which the latus rectum is always parallel to the y axis.